haven't seen you for a while.
Really? Doesn't feel that long to me.
It's been a whole month.
I've been busy.
Busy? Busy with what exactly?
Nothing in particular.
Nothing in particular that you can talk to me about? Alex, what's that?
Who are you talking about? Oh, I'm gone.
Alex, wait. Alex! Nikki?
I was just wondering something.
What is it? Come in.
My clock stopped working.
You woke me up to tell me that your clock has stopped working.
Well, it's a bit annoying that my clock has stopped working. I haven't had it very long.
Well, just take it back to the shop tomorrow.
Helen, your clock's not working either.
Has it? We'll just sort it out in the morning.
Okay, good night.
So you still haven't realised?
You look like someone I saw in my dream.
We are the same being.
You said to me... Can you hear her? What did you mean?
I thought that would be obvious.
That's me. How?
You're locked in your dream, living your nightmare. Your mind mentally collapsed when you helplessly watch your sister die. What are you doing?
If I'm dreaming and I pinch myself, then I'll wake up.
I can't be dreaming. I'm afraid you are. Wake me up.
There is only one way.
Wake me up.
To wake up from this dream.
I said wake me up.
She doesn't want to see you, Alex.
Stop it, Alex! Stop it!
No, no, no!
solve it one day.